Hey, you put on your mask.
I don't believe in that. It doesn't do anything.
And guys, why is the cloth so dark? I think this is how you wear them. My mom said you're supposed to put it on something like this.
Yeah, guys, gets a little hot in these masks. Thought I'd give my nose a little breathe. Someone said Corona only comes through our mouth, so I'm protecting everyone.
Disclaimer, Corona does come through your mouth and nose. Make sure to put your mask over your mouth and nose. Thank you.
Guys, another quick thing in the stereotypes. We first had the baby vlog, now we're having the cucumber vlog. Let's montage the cucumbers. What do they even look like? Pull, get it. Yeah, that works. Show the viewers. Oh, you can pick that one.
Why?
This is. Weirdest looking cucumber. Montage ended. Look at this cucumber. This is picking cucumbers with Mason and Lucas when you should be filming in that garage school stuff.
Stereotypes,
I forgot. So yeah, we're just, oh, Lucas, there's a, like, look at that one, guys. There's another one you can pick. It's a baby.
Shut up, Baba.
Slip me. Animation. For all you garden people who know what they're doing, don't get triggered at us.
Yeah.
How we're pulling at them. Just please don't. And yes, I'm wearing the curries in the dirt. Oh, Lucas, there's two more right here.
Huh?
There's two more right here.
Where?
One right there and one right there.
You can grab those.
The Spidey boy's gone.
Nah.
Another one. Like I said, guys, don't come triggered at us just because we're putting our feet on the vine. But you're going to have the bait. Oh, what the heck. And then we're going to have the baby cucumber vlog.
Nope, we're leaving that.
Oh, we are?
Sure.
Why not?
That bad boy got to grow.
Yeah, good point. The girl. Alright guys, well that was the cucumber vlog with Mason and Lucas. Back to the stereotypes.
Okay.
The viewers, what you just said.
You get 15 likes on this video, and like, can't see that happening. But, you do. Sit in a chair.
Okay, throwing 3 eggs at me. Come on guys, please like this. I said to throw an apple at him, but guys, actually please like this. I want to egg this kid so bad. Or if we get 60 subscribers
within the month of August
and 1 week in September, just to make it fair.
2 days in September.
All right. We will egg this kid right in the face. Well, we're back here in the setup and it's time for more stereotypes. Wow. All right, class, English today, pronouns.
SK.
Oh gosh. He brought his hydro flask today. Alright, the class should be coming in real soon. Oh, there's one.
Hold on, Greg.
What?
Sorry, I got late. Alright, can I bring my dog?
Bro.
Hey, girl, come here. Come here, girl. Ready, come here.
Hey. Dude, since... Bro, since when did you... Bro, you can't bring a dog to school. Since the rules.
I
know
you bring them.
I mean, she is cute. But I'm gonna have to take her away now.
What? No!
She's going to detention. Bruh, no. Detention.
You can't bring a dog to detention?
Well, I'm going to now.
Bruh.
She's stuck by your side.
Yeah, swear to God.
Fine. One class.
Okay, this. Oh, gotta sanitize. Take this one. Oh no, I took that. Sanitize.
Excuse me? Mr. Mason, there's no snacks in class.
I'm kinda hungry.
I know, but you can wait till lunch.
I mean, lunch is next period.
Yeah, that's not that long, you know, you can wait. There's other starving kids too, you know?
That's 45 minutes.
I know, but you know, come on. Put the snack down.
I put it down, I'm gonna pick it back up.
Do you wanna go to detention?
I mean, if I can eat there.
Sure, go ahead. Detention. Leave this class. You get to miss out on lunch.
I brought a whole food truck.
Oh, gosh. Okay.
Bro, lunch is finally done. Let's go to recess.
Bro. I'm sorry. Did nobody say this?
Middle school, you know, we don't have recess.
We don't what?
We don't have recess.
So you're saying I can't walk out this door and not have the whole school chase me down the block?
No. We have to go to a
schedule period. See you in math. That pizza lunch was so good. Let's go swing on the recess. Let's go.
Ready?
Let's go run the field.
Hey, watch this, ready? Do this.
Let's go run the field.
Let's go.
Woo!
Whoa, this is basketball.
Oh my gosh, get the basketball. Is it flat? It's most likely flat.
No, it's not flat.
It isn't?
Legal catch.
Whoa, you threw that so far. Watch this. Ow! I need to go to the nurse. Okay, let's go. Recess went so short. Now it's back to math. Well, I guess we're going back into the classroom.
Okay.
Oh, this place. Good night. Well, guys, thank you so much for watching. This took a whole day to film.
We had a lot of fun.
Yeah, I hope this video is like long. I don't know how long it is yet, but
hope you guys enjoy.
Yeah. So make sure to hit the like button,
subscribe,
and then this merch I'm gonna show you in the end clip is dropping at 60 subs.
So get us there, and as soon as you get us there, the song will get more.
Yeah, it's not going to be open to the public yet. It's just going to be us. But if you guys can rock us to 65 subs, we will drop merch for the public.
And we'll only be selling it at, like, what, $30?
I would drop it to 20. 25. $20 for a t-shirt, $35 for a sweatshirt.
And,
we have masks, dog bandanas.
So, guys, Stu didn't get us there. Stu didn't get all this cool stuff.
Exactly. And then, guys, since Corona hit, we can't do the Sky Zone trip. So, as soon as Corona is done, we're going to Sky Zone.
Sky Zone.
Peace, guys.
Peace.
Oh, yeah, by the way, this will be the last stereotype for a while unless you guys say no. So, yeah, guys, peace.
Peace.